Very good friends, Mr. Pat Barrett and Benjamin William Hastings, y'all.